generation, even after generation, that you don't yet even know about. Oh, but I'm keeping records, saith the Lord. I know them all. I know them all by name throughout the heavens like the stars. I know the names of those that call me Lord today because of the preaching of your family, your ancestry, and those that have obeyed me, said the Lord. But these honors and these days have come to a focal point. I will reveal to you and I will show you, said the Lord, things to come. You'll walk in an area of anointings that you had begun to wonder if they had maybe been relegated to only at the time of your mother and daddy being on the planet. No, no. No, no. Again, I say, no, no. More than that. Greater than that. 100-fold, saith the Lord, has already begun its increase on you, on your family, on your team. And as I said before, the best, the greatest, and the biggest number of souls is yet to come. So rejoice and enjoy it, because the great show is coming. And you, my dear, are right in the middle of it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you.